My name is Ilya, and I'm in eighth grade. I'm right now in robotics, and where we build robots and then test them to make sure they work correctly and code them.
Hello, my name is Mark Reed, and I've been a teacher at Matson Middle School for 16 years. About 8 years ago, I was asked to start a middle school robotics program in engineering.
My name is Ethan. I'm an eighth grader, and I go to Matson Middle School.
My name is Jaden, and I go to Matson Middle School, and I'm an eighth grader. Yeah, we're building a robot in Mr. Reed's class.
And just trying to figure out how to build it together to do certain tasks.
We were the first middle school to actually have robotics, and now we've expanded to all the middle schools in the district.
Hi, I'm Darice Warren. I am the robotics and engineering teacher at Mill Creek Middle School. Project Lead the Way is a STEM-based curriculum. It is geared towards getting kids involved in STEM, basically taking real-world scenarios and using those to teach science and math and engineering.
My name's Cobra Jones. I go to Matson Middle School and I'm in eighth grade. I was interested in taking robotics because it seemed pretty fun. Maybe I could use it in the future. In the past, I've done Tech Expo at Meridian Elementary and I wasn't very good at coding, so I wanted to learn more about coding.
This class actually teaches students basics of programming, going from block programming all the way up to using machine code.
Right now I'm working with a girl named Chloe, and we're working together to build our robot and make sure it codes correctly, so it's a two-person job.
My name is Tarajane. I go to Matson Middle School, and I'm in eighth grade.
My name is Peyton. I go to Matson Middle School, and I'm in eighth grade.
I like that we get to build stuff,
get our minds working with like the robot.
I want to be able to get it to do the challenges that he has for it.
I'm focused on having my robot like be able to pick things up.
I have seen so much amazing growth with Project Lead the Way. As the time changes and like with the upgrade to the VEX and the changes to the VEX system, it is all based on what is happening in industry so that these kids are really getting real world examples.
Probably about 80% of all the jobs in the science field are associated with an automated system in some way. So the idea for me is to help my students get the basics and a round education on how to get into robotics so that when they go to high school, if they choose this as a path, then they have a good foundation to go on in their future.
My name is Ivan, and I go to Matson Middle School, and I'm in eighth grade. I wanted to take this class because I wanted to learn more about robots. It's fun, yeah.
VEX is a type of robotics equipment. They have now developed their own coding, which is amazing, and it's very user-friendly for these kids.
In this class, in about a week, we work on about one task that we have our robot complete.
Students learn task analysis and problem-solving skills that they may not receive in other classes. And then as far as learning the basics of coding and programming, and along with the problem-solving skills, that allows them to be more employable in any field that they may go into.
If other students were interested in this class, I would definitely suggest it. It's pretty fun. We have to think about if the robot is using sensing or logic to complete the task. So it really makes you think outside the box.
Project Lead the Way has always been a program that is geared towards equity for students.
Exposing our children to the ability to understand how these work, whether they choose to go into that path or not, is really important.
Here in Kent, we're a community where a lot of these kids don't get to see these things on a daily basis. And I think as a district, it is our obligation to show these kids what's beyond these four walls and to give them the understanding that they can be and do whatever they choose to be and do. We just have to give them the tools and give them the inspiration. And once a kid has the inspiration and the tools and the confidence, then the sky's the limit.